Ah!
They're shooting at us?
They're already shooting at us.
Returning fire. Got him.
Oh,
what the?
Now drive, drive, drive. They're mad, they're mad. I think I just angered the entire German army. You see anything?
Yeah, I see a tiger.
Straight ahead?
Two of them, that way. Three of them.
I see it. Launching. Hit. No joy.
I got a hit, but no penetration.
Backing up. Backing up. Oh my gosh, Gaff, you're so tiny. Tiny little Gaff and his little T-34. Such yesterday's news. Look at these big barrels. Lolly's got a big barrel. I got a big barrel.
I have chickens.
He's got chickens.
The mobile chicken coop.
Oh my gosh.
Can I hit this guy with one of my chickens?
Tiger moving right to left. Bearing 270.
He's on the side of the ridge for me. I can't shoot. All I can see is...
I'm high enough. I might get a shot.
Panzer.
I missed my shot. Backing up, reloading.
Seriously, Gap, what is that chicken wire supposed to do?
Helps me keep the chickens in so I can fire them.
Yeah, Gaff doesn't use live ammo. He uses... Well, he does use live ammo, but a different type of live ammo. I see that guy back there shooting at you.
Yep. Gotta head into his track.
Firing. Oh my gosh, he got you. I got him. I'm sorry, Gaff.
No problem. We got fried chicken now.
We have fried chicken. At least we got chicken. I just got hit pretty bad. Wow, that was very quickly over. Gaff.
Yes.
Any idea where I should bomb?
They're on the other side of the little lake area there.
I'm taking fire. You mean bomb the right corner where they're shooting out of?
Yep.
Okay, I see the tracer fire. Ordnance will be out in 3, 2, 1. Release right in the middle of them. There's a lot of people shooting at me. Let's see where this bomb says. Hello? Hello, AA. That's a long... There we go.
I was like, did it hit?
Yeah, I had a little too long of a fuse on there, I guess.
They're on B.
What the hell is behind me?
No one was angry at you.
They're all angry at me. This is Overgrown Peshka 8. We are losing engines. And we have an inbound plane. I hear it. I cannot see it. There it is. I have no gunners. They all died or reloading, I guess. Straighten her out. Just hang in there, girl. Yeah, get him. The landing gear just fell off.
Hey, you don't need those.
Stay with it. Stay with it. Come on, give me a gun. There you are. Take this. And some of these. What's his move? He's gonna attack from underneath? Looks like that's what he wants to do. Pull up right there. Come on, come on, there we go. Look, Lolly, I'm okay.
Nice.
You may want to be careful with those right-hand turns.
This is not exactly 100% voluntary right-hand turn, but we need to head that direction back for the airfield. Well, we've lost a round, but I'm still flying.
Hooray!
Maybe. This is not a good place to have engine failure. On top of a sprawling city.
I don't think anywhere is a good place to have engine failure.
The ocean, a field, an airfield, a cabbage patch, a trampoline factory.
A trampoline factory, I can see that one.
A marshmallow factory, a mattress factory. There's plenty of good places.
Farmhouse on the field.
The left one?
Yep, furthest to the left, yep.
Retaliating. He's hit. I overpenetrated a tiny bit. Gaff is gone. Oh wow, the Americans are here and they're in force.
Yes, they are.
Pull up to this building, reload a shell, and hope something drives in front of me. Not to my left, not to my right, but directly in front of me.
There is an M6 almost in front of you.
I see something looking at me. Yeah, there we go. I was trying to make that out. I was like, is that a building? No, it has a turret. Houses don't have turrets typically.
That'd be awesome if a house had a turret.
I want a turreted house. Why would a house need a turret though? To shoot at other houses?
Self-defense. Shoot at cars, you know?
Shoot at cars.
Yeah.
Is it still a house or does it become a bunker?
Good point.
Okay, this is a traffic jam like unlike any I've ever seen. Oh, behind me. Behind me. Behind me. Serpentine. Serpentine. He doesn't see me. Nobody sees this guy. Full right rudder. Full right rudder. Full right rudder. T-34. Behind you. Behind you. Danger. Danger, KV-2. Danger.
Danger, Will Robinson. Danger.
Beast, turn. Beast, turn.
7 days later.
Yep. Power. Oh my gosh, I don't have enough power to turn on a... Okay, now we go. Where is it?
Somewhere to the left.
Slowly hunt him. Where did he go? There he is, there he is. No, that's a different one.
Ouch.
That was too high. But he is hurt. A few less crew members. I'm playing with M18s in an urban environment. This is not a good fight to be in.
No, it's very deadly.
There's that one there I was looking for. What is he doing? Wait for him to look at me, and lights out. Are you kidding me with these shots, Bo? Can he fix himself before I reload? Let's find out. 22.2 second reload versus whatever his crew repair is. Right now, Americans are slamming hammers and wrenches against things.
Is he dead?
Oh, he's dead. Right, that's a closed casket funeral right there.
I was waiting for the tumbleweed to go across.
We have incoming.
One Sherman down.
Bears on fire. Rockets inbound.
Oh no.
Turn your rope on.
Go, go,
is that
the
top of his rockets? Oh gosh. Get the cover, get the cover, get the cover.
Pull.
Can you grab him?
Hey, you're not attached to me anymore.
What the heck is going on up there?
Bad things.
I promise to keep my hook on.
Oh my. Do you hear that?
Clappy down.
What the heck? I just saw a tank fly to the left.
What?
It's a wizard.
It's dead. I don't know what killed it, but it's dead.
Bearing 170, Jeffy.
I'm gonna drive forward. There's something up on the hill, guys.
M18.
I got it. He's hurt. There you go.
He's down.
I'm loading.
Why? Get off.
Is there one more up there? Behind the pillbox?
Can't tell.
I'll go check.
You're gonna go check?
I'll go check.
I'm going to advise against that for the sake of your health.
Well, there's already a T-34 up there. We don't need the risk. Yeah, see, there's one up there.
It's another M18.
Well, he's trying to drive. I'm watching for him. I think he's got him. So we need to push towards B.
Towards B?
Yeah. We can go right here.
Cut across the mid, kind of?
Yeah. We got a lot of teammates going further down, so we don't need to go all the way with him. Bear, there's something that they keep... What was that from? Where was that from?
So, see where it funnels in?
Funnels in? To my right?
He's in the gap.
He's in the gap.
Between the two rocks where the river funnels.
You with me, Lolly?
Yeah, I'm with you.
We got somebody in the river.
Well, let's go get him.
If it's 90 degrees from my body, you'll see it in the main point where it starts to funnel.
I don't understand what that means. Oh, he's on this side. I see him. All right, here we go. Coast Guard's activated.
Russian Coast Guard.
No. I'm too busy playing. Go away.
No, plane, leave me alone.
Oh, this guy's not gonna have a good time. Hello, this is the Soviet Coast Guard. Registration, please. Oh. Party foul. Good thing I have flotation devices on.
It's a little bit deep
it's
there.
It's deeper than I thought. Oh my gosh! No! Lolly!
Holy cow.
You had so much to live for.
Water splash. from
here. Hold on, hold on, the Coast Guards are heading their way. I might have to use the flotation devices on myself. Well, I'm good. I'm good.
You have
any
issues?
No, we're fine. I'm not panicked at all or stressed out. I just saw Lolly die in front of me and Bear die in front of me, and there's P-47s dropping hundreds of pounds of ordnance on us.
Yeah, the P-47 did a cartwheel over top of me.
I didn't get to see that part. Or I closed my eyes watching Lolly die. Something just shot left to right.
I saw the tracer.
I think he's further back than we can see, but I'm just letting you know. We're not alone, Gaff. This jungle has eyes.
I think I see him.
You think you see him? Is that him? No.
Negative. Further back.
Ah! Oh gosh, my breach.
I'll be able to get a rocket run on him.
Oh, come on. Fix me up. Fix me up. Or kill him, Gaff. One or the other. Did he hide? I think he's hiding.
Yeah, he pulled back.
Okay, I'm good to go.
He's popping back up. Popping back up.
Got him.
Nice shot. Something on the right? I don't quite see it. I do see it. I think that's dead. Should I just fire to be sure? Nope, it was alive. They killed it.
Alright, moving up more.
I really wish this thing had a machine gun just so I could test things before launching a shell at them that takes, whatever, like, what, 20, 25 seconds to reload?
Panzer 4 right there where I marked.
Panzer 4 left.
He's alive, he's moving.
It's alive!
I see it.
I got it, I got it.
Nice shot.
Getting on the point.
I'm here with you. Which way you want me to watch? Right?
Yeah, watch right.
M18 Daft coming from the same way that you got the Panzer IV, but he's moving more left. He's right beneath me now.
What is your camo supposed to be?
Mine?
Yeah.
Camo.
It's all the paint we had. We just took whatever buckets we had in the shed and drenched it on.
You did a pretty good job.
You don't like it, or, I mean...
No, you see, you did a pretty good job.
Well, thank you. Hey, there's a tank right there. Target on damage. I see his mantlet. Bad. Bad. Capture the point. Capture the point. Capture the point, Bo. I died right before I captured the point. Epic fail. Epic fail. I'm pushing slowly forward.
Let me see if I can't get his attention.
I can barely see the top of him. I'm not gonna take the shot though.
I think
he's
I got
still
his
up.
Breach.
He's looking at you, Bear?
No, he's still looking forward.
He's dead?
Yep. There's an AI behind him.
Nice work. I will hold here.
I see a Panther moving on the other hill to the left.
What was that?
I took out everyone in his turret. I'm lighting him up.
Roger.
Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Panther. I see you. He is gone.
Nice.
Nice kill.
I'm going into the gully for cover. I think there's another one.
Yeah, he just shot me.
I do not have a shot.
I'm gonna try.
Only his track.
It's gonna take me a minute to get in position to kill him.
He's still not looking this way.
He's on fire.
He's looking at me.
He's down.
Anybody else? See anything, Bear?
Immediate area is clear.
Let's push forward.
3 seconds of repair.
Opposite side.
I don't like this. There's so much ground here that they can snipe down on us from.
Yeah, I wouldn't push over that way.
I'm gonna just cut across, get to the low ground.
A is on the other side of this.
On the side to the right.
Look at the pew-pews.
It's pretty.
Pushing up.
Got him.
There's probably gonna be some planes in this direction too by now. And there's some things up to the left, Bear, but I can't see anything. Foliage. Being shot from straight ahead.
Awesome.
I'll just return fire from where it's firing. I couldn't see it, but...
Okay, you got it.
There's a big line of lasers.
I see his head pop off.
Push forward. I'm scared. Like, this round is... It's going well, but... Okay, I'm facing...
Hardy.
What is that? I'm gonna back off. I'm actually gonna probably go to your left, Bear.
Well, since we started the decap, we can just leave and I'll decap on zone.
Yeah, I just want to get off the high ground.
Yeah, if you tuck up down here, maybe and watch to my right.
I also want to hide from planes. This thing's like a huge...
Yeah, something like down here and tuck up and watch the ridge.
Yeah. You mean watch left or the...
Wherever
I'm
you
tucked
want.
Up way down here at the south end.
I can't turn around. Just here, I have to go this way.
So you have no forward momentum?
I'm also trying to turn around on a hill. Thank you. She's like a barge. You need some tugboats to help her get into position.
Great. Ooh, shot just came from where you're facing.
Yeah, it's my left.
I have no idea where that... Whoa. That's hard left. Oh, just get down, Bear. Just get down. Don't hurt yourself. Gaff's on fire.
From their other spawn.
Behind you?
No, off to my right.
Oh my.
Got the Panzer 470.
I can't see anything, Bear.
Oh, what just shot me?
I have no idea. I heard it. I don't see it.
It's from your left.
Above me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the heck am I supposed to do about that?
Ignore it. It's on the other side of the map.
Okay, that's why I'm hiding here. It's a good spot.
It's King Tiger. It's headed your way, though. No, it's just sitting there. You should be good.
I'm gonna go get more ordnance.
Last shot from the spawn.
From the one...
Direct ahead. Oh, he's up on the mountain.
Come in, Battleship 1. This is Fleet Command. Do you see the target?
I see some AA firing.
Holy cow, this tiger's way up here.
Oh, there. We got movement. We got movement.
We got a live one.
Got him.
Nice.
Backing up to my hidey hole.
The tiger way up there where I just marked.
Oh, I'm like direct line of sight of him right now.
Got a lot of trees between you.
Yeah, but he can shoot me. I just got excited because I saw a verbal wind.
Verbal wind?
Should I shoot him? Should I go for the tiger? Where is he?
He's getting marked by machine gun right now.
There's something else up there. Let's see. Let's go tiger hunting. The cannon is in position. I cannot see him, though.
Try marking Bear.
He's I'm out of ammo.
Oh, that's the end of the round. He just shot me.
You okay?
Are you okay?
I'm dead, but I'm okay.
We'll have a nice service for you.
Close casket, because I dropped the bomb on my dead body.
We'll play some bagpipes and some flowers, and I'll hire some local girls from the strip club to cry for you.
Sweet. Sounds like a plan.